Morning, boys and girls. It is Sunday morning. It is 11:18, and we are surprisingly not terribly late for church.
Larianne and Rudy.
Rudy's warming up the car, and I am all dressed, as you can see. I'm ready to go. You can check me out in the background. She looking mad fly. No, I'm kidding. I have this dress on that I hadn't worn in a long time, and I wasn't sure it would fit, but guess what? It fits. Of course, there's a little belly as usual, but I can't really do anything about that right now. So, I'm feeling pretty good. Today should be an interesting day. I didn't get the number one thing I wanted to get done this morning, which was wake up early and edit one of the vlogs, but that's fine. I mean, I have time to do it all day, and it's not like a super, super, super important thing to do. So that's okay. You know what I realized about 5 minutes ago? I totally forgot to look in the mirror to see how my makeup looks. I did my makeup in the dark. My room doesn't have the best lighting, and I forgot to check it out in the mirror in the bathroom. So I don't know what to do. I'm sure I'm fine.
And when God opens a door for you, no man can shut it. An open door is an opportunity for blessings.
Amen.
Now, sometimes...
Church is over. My cousin Cabrina came to say hi to Jaden, and he started crying, guys. Like he did his... And I was so confused. I didn't understand why he was doing that. So I guess that's a thing he does now. He cries at strangers. That means that he's intelligent. That's what mommy said. I don't know how true that is, but it's kind of embarrassing.
Oh my God, I love this smile.
You guys are friends
no.
now?
No. 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 Oh, we're not family. No. No. Oh, you guys want to smile. No. No. Next week.
We are home. We are gonna go take ourselves our Sunday selfies.
We are gonna go take ourselves.
Shut up, Rudy, you're ugly. We're gonna take our Sunday selfies and then we are going to manger some manger. We're gonna eat some leftover Chinese food because we hungry boys and girls. And then we're gonna go to mommy's house for dinner.
Gotcha.
I got you. How about that? I got you, babe. It's not open.
Want me to do it now?
Yeah, you got it. I've turned it the wrong way.
But you got it, though. You got it.
Shut your mouth.
Excuse me.
Where are your parents?
At church.
It's 2 o'clock.
First Sunday.
Ooh, so we got the house to ourselves. Alright, so I'm really hungry and I know Jaden's hungry too. He didn't eat at church. The thing about Jaden is like when we go to church, he doesn't really, he's very content with like where he is. He doesn't require anything. He just takes a nap, wakes up and looks around and he's okay. So we didn't feed him because I don't think we had to. And even now he's still calm. I think he was distracted by all everything that was going on, so that's why we didn't have to feed
him. Talk about me getting distracted by your beauty.
Oh, Rudy, you think I'm cute? You think I'm cute?
You are beyond that.
Aww. This is my cute face. Alright, time to take those selfies because I need to eat. Okay. Hi, Jadencito. What are you doing? Are you hanging out? Are you hanging out, Jaden? Yeah? Yeah! Hey, guys. Guess what? It is 5:53. I took a banging nap. Jaden and I took a nap together. And I don't know why I slept for so long. Well, I know why. I was tired. So it's much later in the day. I nursed Jaden and gave him a bottle. And I woke up starving. So we're getting ready to go to mommy's house because mommy wants to see Jaden. So we're gonna eat and then we gotta go to Target because Jaden has no food for the week. So that's what's gonna happen. Hey, Rooney.
What's up?
Are you hungry too?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit.
Not really hungry.
Why? But we didn't eat anything. Oh, well, I'm starving. Yeah, I wish I had more sweater dresses because I like sweater dresses. This one is ginormous on me, but I really like it. Uh-oh, mommy's calling me, probably like, where's China? We're at mommy's house. We're actually leaving now. I forgot to pull out the camera. We had dinner and it was banging. Rice and peas and chicken stew. And Carl made some banana bread. And I've eaten like...
I didn't make that.
Mommy said you did.
I didn't make that. So I gave her
a banana. Oh, mommy made banana bread and it's banging. Let's see if you can see a close-up of that joint. Look at that. That's my bite. It's banging. So, Rudy went to go get the car. I was doing some editing. And we're just gonna go home now and chill. I'm trying to put Jaden to sleep so we can watch Lost. Mommy life. I made this scarf. I just finished making this scarf. I'm really excited about it. Carl said he wants one. So I'm just gonna keep making myself scarves in every single color because I can. Yeah. 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 Why are you so excited, Jaden? Yeah. Hey guys, Rudy and I were having so much fun hanging out together that we almost forgot to close out the vlog. And the camera's dying, so at any second my voice could just completely just stop. Anyway, we had a good time watching YouTube and Netflix as usual. Jaden's still sleeping, but he's probably gonna wake up anytime now. And Rudy's upset because he had to set an alarm because he has to go back to work tomorrow. And guess who doesn't have to go back to work? She doesn't.
Actually, that's a lie. You have stuff to edit.
Oh yeah, you're right. We did a really bad job doing everything that we were supposed to do for today. That was on our latest schedule. So I feel really badly about that. Yeah, the camera died. I don't know what I just said. What did I just say, dear?
You were starting a sentence and it got cut, so.
Yeah, what was the sentence? Of course not, because you don't ever listen to me.
I do.
We were watching Liza Koshy, whatever her name is, she is hilarious. And she did a vlog where she was doing something for MTV in Chicago. And it made Rudy and me realize that we need to do stuff. Like, I'd love to do one big thing every month, you know?
If possible.
Yeah, and my birthday is coming up. It is next week, Wednesday. And I figured that we could go out for dinner on my birthday and then go somewhere that Saturday, even if it's just for the weekend, you know, like leave Friday night, come back Saturday afternoon with or without Jaden. I don't know yet, but I wouldn't want to leave him again since we left him when he was 12 weeks. We should only leave him once every 12 weeks. Then I won't feel like a bad mother, but yeah, I just want to do stuff, you know, live life, have something meaningful to look back on for the year 2016. I know I told you that I wanted to go to different restaurants.
Yeah.
Yeah, we wanted to do like one different restaurant once a month and just like do a review on it.
It's hard because time is just not really with us right now.
Yeah, and we have a baby, so we're choosing like the wrong time to try to do things, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but the thing is, I still want to, because...
I mean, yeah, and I think it's a little bit easier when he can actually do things for himself. Like, when he starts to really entertain himself, it's easy to get things done. I think that's when we'll hop on and get things done.
When was the last time we even went on a date? Yeah, we haven't been.
I mean, we've been places, but they don't count as dates. They were like chilling.
If it's not called date night, it's not a date. The last time we had a date night was with the date box, and Jaden kind of messed that up because we had to take turns holding him. So we haven't had a date night since he was 12 weeks old, and now he's 18 weeks. So that's 6 weeks since our last date night. And that's not good. But anyway, no need to bore you guys with our life story. We are going to talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for watching the vlog. It's probably really short. I don't know. Can't remember what happened. But we will talk to you next time. Did I say it already? Did I?
You'll figure it out.
Rudy, you're only saying that because you can't remember.
No, what are you talking about?
What, did I say it already or
you'll
no?
You'll find out.
He doesn't know. He's not listening to me.
You'll find out.
You're not listening.
Watch. Type it when you're editing.
You're not allowed.
Camera's dying. It's like...
So give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And subscribe to us if you still haven't. We will talk to you next time. Say bye.
Bye.
That's what you're supposed to say. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye. Say bye. You're so annoying. Just say it.
Why?
Just say it. Mm-mm.
Jaden kept touching my armpit, so I'm upset.
Would you just say bye?
I did. I said bye two times.
No, say bye.
Bye.
You killed my nerves.
What am I gonna do?
You can't tell me no.
I can.
Don't tell me what I can or can't. Okay, bye.